All right, we're going to do Leighton Avenue now. This is Leighton and Knoxville Street. Q106 right there at one time in the laundromat. All right, so we're at the corner of Leighton and Knoxville. We're going to head. We'll head back west. This is where the alley began. Coming up right here. Remember the alleyway was between Park and Shamley. It went from Leighton all the way up to behind Bobby's Minute Mark. So, this is where it started. So there's about the best evidence you can see of the old alley. We rode motorcycles up and down that many a day. The old Homer Jackson residence at the corner of Shamley and Leighton. Cross it over Shamley. Leighton between Park and Shamley. Between Shamley and Forest. Excuse me. Up on Westview and Lake. Talk about the cadet home on Westview. It's a better view of that. Greg Whitley's property. Troy Watley residence at the corner of Hardeman and Leighton. Crossing over Hardeman. The Lanyon property. Beth, Bobby Lanyon. And we'll end up in Valley View. Head back toward Knoxville Street, which is west on Leighton. think the Greens used to live at this corner house. Worked at a Texaco station, maybe, or... So Hardeman and Leighton. Another view of Troy Watley's property. Whitley. Back to Westview. Lucy Dudley lived there for the longest time. Lucy Dudley, Lucy Lippert. Always had these giant magnolias. There's the Lippert property. Forest and Leighton. Leighton. Again, the old alley. Parking.